Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon Slayer after whom she is named. It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoni defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas. Thank you. It is said that a warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophone, enjoying her last act of rebellion. Gorgophone's first husband was Perieres, king of Messene and Sparta. Their sons grew up to be bold princes and kings of Sparta themselves. But Gorgophoni had a second husband, King Ivalos of Sparta, who would bring her even greater children and grandchildren. Helen of Troy, Castor and Polydevkis, Clytemnestra, and many more were her descendants. seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman.